Good morning, class 3. This is your cursive handwriting class. I hope all of you are doing well and staying safe at your home. Please use mask, maintain proper distance, okay, and follow all the COVID-19 guidelines. Now, in your previous class, which was taken by Sayanto sir, you were taught how to write the sentences which have been given in your page number 39, 40, 41 and 42. Today we are going to practice page number 43 and page number 44, 45, 46 will be your practice one. Now let's move to the board and see how to write the sentence, a falling stone gathers no moss. Look, that sentence, first of all, that sentence is very powerful. Why a falling stone gathers no moss? Because a falling stone is a stone that does something. That's why the action falling is given before it. Era koche the falling kotha to deya hoyeche. And moss, you know what is moss. So a falling stone gathers no moss means if you do what in your life, if you go continuing your, if you go on continuing your own life, your life will also have no moss. Okay. So now let's move to the board and see how to write the sentence. Look. A, it has to be pronounced as a, okay, a falling, V, O, double L, I, M, G. Cursive handwriting लिखा शोमाए, one has to be kept in mind जे आमरा pen टा किन्तु का pencil टा एक बार writing थे के remove करो ना, unless or until it is essential. Okay, so a falling, falling stone. What is the spelling of stone? S T O N E. So a falling stone. দেখো এইবার at the end of E আমাকে কিন্তু পেন্সিলটা মুভ রিমুভ করতে হবে কারণ T এর মাঝখানে আমার যে ট্রেসটা এটা ট্রেস করার জন্য. Now a falling stone gathers G A H E R S. Okay, so I have traced the word gathers. So a falling stone gathers no. So N O gathers no moss. M-O-S-S. Look, you have to write it exactly as I am writing now. M. Okay. O. First, forward then backward. O. Double S. So now it's a complete sentence. So I have traced a falling stone gathers no moss. And you have to trace similarly, okay? Now, I have also written another sentence in dot form, diamond cuts glass, but it is not within your practice work, okay? Just look how to write or how to trace diamond cuts glass. Now, D, I, first, forward then backward, A M O M D. Diamond, now I have to trace the dot above I. So diamond cuts C U T S. So diamond cuts what? Diamond
diamond cuts glass. So G L A doubles. Okay.
So a falling stone gathers no moss. Diamond cuts glass. You will have to do your work from 43 to 46. That means page number 43, 44, 45, and 46 is your practice work. Okay, Garjendra Uddeshi bolchi eta ebhabe 43, 44, 45, 46 practice koriye deben. Okay, children, that's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.